Congratulations and thank you for purchasing a TEK-Mate refrigerant leak detector, one of the best-selling leak detectors in the world. This instructional video will show you how to set up your new TEK-Mate and begin finding leaks. TEK-Mate comes in a rugged carrying case to help protect your investment. Begin by unclipping the case and removing TEK-Mate and the supplied D-cell batteries. To install the batteries, use a small flat screwdriver to remove the battery cover. Install the batteries and close the battery compartment. All new TEK-Mates ship with a new sensor in a sealed package. A new sensor should last about 100 hours, depending on the application and the exposure to refrigerants. To install the sensor, remove the rubber sensor cover on the face of the TEK-Mate and cut open the sensor package. Be careful not to bend the three small prongs on the sensor during installation and handling. Install the sensor in the TEK-Mate and reinstall the rubber cap. A filter is pre-installed in the TEK-Mate probe tip. If the filter looks dirty or gets clogged with dirt or oil, replace it with one of the replacement filters included with your TEK-Mate. To replace the filter, use a paper clip or small tweezers to remove the old filter and install a new one by pushing it into place. Once the batteries and sensor are installed, long press the power button to turn TEK-Mate on. On startup, TEK-Mate will alarm to indicate the sensor is warming up. This could last for a few minutes. Eventually, it will slow down to a steady beep. TEK-Mate is now ready to find leaks. TEK-Mate always starts in high sensitivity. This mode is useful for finding the general source of the leak. Begin by moving the probe slowly around the suspected leak. TEK-Mate will beep faster the closer it is to the leak until a continuous beep is heard. Move the probe away from the suspected leak for a few moments and repeat to verify the leak. Next, switch to low sensitivity by pressing the power button. Continue to move TEK-Mate through the leak source until you have narrowed the leak source down to a specific point. Keeping the probe in the same concentration of refrigerant for an extended amount of time will zero TEK-Mate to that concentration. Moving the probe away from that area will reset the zero point. Turn TEK-Mate off by long pressing the power button. TEK-Mate will let you know when the batteries are low by flashing the power indicator. When the batteries are completely dead, the power and high indicators will alternate. INFICON's worldwide sales, service, and distribution network means that no matter where you are, we can assist you. Contact us with any questions you might have. INFICON, laboratory accurate, toolbox tough.